Cynthia Maduma. I'm from Indonesia and now I'm studying in Industrial Engineering di Diponegoro University. In this video, I would like to share my ideas about culture in the globalization without borders. So, as we know that globalization is an issue that never go out in the world. In the era of globalization, the exchange information happens inside the country and across the country easily. Because of globalization, a phenomenon or event that occurs outside the country is known immediately by other countries. The advancement of information and technology and infrastructure become the main factor that support globalization. It can be denied that globalization has an impact on cultural fields. Nowadays, a culture of a country can be accepted by other countries and then be appropriated and form a new culture. This appropriation can divert people's attention from the authenticity of the culture. So, in my opinion, we can maintain our authenticity of a culture by showing and promoting the uniqueness of our culture to foreigners in cultural exchange, even or social media, and then we can implement the culture into our daily life and daily behavior and being open-minded to the other cultures. So we can live in the mutual respect with people from different cultures. And last but not least, the differences of a culture make life in a globalization without borders. So that's all my ideas for WUCC University Cultural Camp 2018. I hope that I can facilitate in this cultural camp. Thank you for watching. And